Parliamentary Association UWOPA has asked the government to protect women and girls from acts of domestic violence in this ongoing partial lockdown. The women MPs have also applauded His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Tihabara Museveni for handing women positions on the top cabinet. We have more.
Addressing a press conference at Parliament today, the Uganda Women Parliamentary Association expressed great concern that women are at a high risk of suffering domestic violence during the 42 days of partial lockdown. The UWOPA chairperson Pamela Kamugo noted that the previous lockdown saw an escalation of violence and teenage pregnancies.
You may recall during the first lockdown, women and girls faced several challenges of domestic violence due to confinement of partners, and this resulted into increased cases of teenage pregnancy and child marriages in the country, among other challenges as reported in the media. We hope the lockdown,
the government has to shield women and the girl child
from child abuses, child labor, teenage pregnancy, child marriages, child violence, and so many others. With reduced gender-based violence and child abuses. We also thank His Excellency the President for taking a bold step in protecting the citizens through putting in place these measures.
Meanwhile, female legislators have applauded President Yoweri Museveni for appointing a gender-responsive cabinet with 42% women. For the first time, Uganda has a female Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, and a second female Vice President, Jessica Alupo, was also appointed.
UWOPA on 18th Feb 2021 addressed a press conference and made clear demands to ensure that women are appointed in key leadership positions after the elections. Our demands were to have a Speaker of Parliament, the Prime Minister, the Vice President, which we have really achieved. We now have a female Deputy Speaker, we have a female Vice President, and we have the female Prime Minister for the first time in Uganda.
They have, however, cautioned the public against harassing women who were appointed to senior cabinet positions.
Her Excellency, the Vice President and the Prime Minister are coming with experience from the two sectors. Honorable Alupo served in the Ministry of Education. Honorable Nabanja served in the Ministry of Health. I'm sure they are coming in a time when we need them most. These areas are the most affected.
In Uganda here, we still have that thinking of patriarchy, you know. When a woman is appointed, men people despise them, they belittle them, they think women are incapable of, you know, moving Uganda to greater heights. But I want to put my trust, I want to put my confidence in these people who have been appointed, that please ignore those who are talking ill about them, but let them work towards reforming Uganda. And I know they are capable of doing that.
UWOPA called upon the new female leaders to work towards bettering the lives of fellow women.